Hey everyone, hope you all are having a great day. So for this today's video, I'm going to be showing you the best deck for the Archer Queen launch party deck challenge. Sorry, my bad. So this deck has got a really quick cycle with skeletons and fire spirit lightning, because you need lightning to kill the Archer Queen, and Archer Queen is really broken. And most of everyone is going to be running around with lightning, so overall will be a great win condition. Royal Delivery is really great against Archer Queen, really underrated, and Lock, because Lock is the best spell. Okay. The defense will rely around Goblin Cage and Royal Delivery, and they work really well together. And let's just jump into the gameplay, and if you have got any extra queries, just let me know down in the comments below and I'll answer them as quick as I possibly can.
Oh, Booga! Ha 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 ha!